Genius, the word that reminds us of the world's greatest scientist, Albert Einstein, who is considered one of the most intelligent persons in the world. Even his birthday, which is on March 14th, is celebrated as the Genius Day. Must watch this video till the end, because you will know 40 such facts about Einstein that will really surprise you. Number 40. Einstein has said something before dying, but he said that in German language. Unfortunately, the person who was present with him at that time did not know German language. That's why his last words were buried forever with him as a secret, and no one knows till now that what did Albert Einstein said before his death. Number 39. Einstein was a late talker. He could not even speak till the age of 4. His parents were worried about him. But one day, while having dinner with his parents, he suddenly said for the very first time, "The soup is hot." On hearing this, his parents were surprised beyond measure. Number 38. Einstein was also a very notorious kid. He had a teacher who was very strict and disliked him. One day, Einstein decided to play a prank. He put a small pin on the teacher's chair. When the teacher sat down, he felt a sharp poke from the pin. Number 37. The photo you are looking at is the most famous photo of Einstein. This photo was auctioned some time ago. It was sold for $1,25,000. There is also a signature of Einstein on it. This photo was taken on Einstein's 72nd birthday at Princeton University on 14th of March 1951. The photographer was asking Einstein to smile, but Sir Einstein had done this for many photographs that day, so instead of smiling, he stuck out his tongue. Number 36. Albert Einstein had a daughter named Lieserl, who is largely unknown and shrouded in mystery. Lieserl was born in early 1902 from his first wife, Mileva Marich. She was born before they officially married. Till today, there is very little information available about Lieserl. Einstein never spoke about the child to his family, and biographers weren't even aware of her existence until examining his private papers in the late 1980s. Her fate remains a mystery to this day. Some scholars think Lieserl died from scarlet fever in 1903, while others believe she survived the sickness and was given up for adoption in Marek's native Serbia. Number 35. Albert Einstein had a problem with bedwetting. As a child, he struggled with this issue a lot. Number 34. Einstein failed his first entrance exam to get into the Swiss Federal Polytechnic School in Zurich. But he didn't give up. He studied more and passed the exam on his second try. Number 33. Before becoming a famous scientist, Einstein worked as a clerk in the Swiss Patent Office in Bern. His job was to review other people's inventions, which gave him time to think about his own scientific ideas and do his research. Number 32. Einstein was quite religious in young age. At around age 12, he became deeply interested in Judaism. But by the age of 13, he began to question religious dogma and moved away from organized religion and favored scientific explanations. Number 31. Einstein is known throughout the world for his general and special theory of relativity. But very few people know that in 1921, he was given the Nobel Prize, not for the theory of relativity, but for the discovery of the photoelectric effect. Number 30. Einstein did not like getting his hair cut at all. His hair was always uncombed. Today, Einstein's uncombed hairstyle is seen as a genius hairstyle. Number 29. Despite being such a great scientist, he did not know how to drive a car, and he loved to go sailing. But he didn't know how to swim. He once got lost at sea and had to be rescued. Number 28. Einstein considered war very dangerous. Once he was asked that with what kind of weapons the World War III would fought. He said nothing could be said, but I can definitely say that the Fourth World War will be fought with sticks and stones, because this advanced civilization will be destroyed by the Third World War, and humans will again go back to the Stone Age. Number 27. When he was born, his head was much bigger compared to other children. Doctors declared him mentally handicapped. He did not start studying until he was 7 years old. He always fought while going to school. Number 26. Einstein often had clashes with his teachers. His rebellious attitude and constant questioning annoyed his teachers. And one day, his headmaster had enough and told him, "Einstein, you are no longer welcome here. You are expelled." Number 25. In 1999, America's world's famous Time magazine named Albert Einstein the person of the century. Number 24. In the year 1952, Einstein got an offer to become the president of Israel. But he turned down the offer by saying that he was not made for politics, but for science. Number 23. If I ask you that who's your favorite scientist, many of you will probably say Albert Einstein. But do you know who was Einstein's favorite scientist? Galileo Galilei. Number 22. He was very fond of animals and birds. Einstein had a pet parrot named Bebo. He got the parrot to keep him company. He used to talk with Bebo. He once joked that the parrot's only problem was that it didn't talk much. Number 21. Einstein was a heavy smoker. You can see him smoking cigars in many of his photographs. Once, while sailing, he fell into the river, and when he came out, he was completely drenched. But even during this, he kept his pipe very carefully. Number 20. Einstein didn't like wearing socks. He found them uncomfortable and thought they were unnecessary. So he often went without socks, even when he dressed up in fancy clothes. He also preferred a simple wardrobe. He often wore the same type of clothes every day because he believed it saved him time and mental energy for more important things. Number 19. Albert Einstein used to take $5 for his autograph and used to take $1,000 for a speech. But later, he used to give this in charity. Number 18. 1 year before death, Albert Einstein wrote a letter to German philosopher Erich Gutkind. This letter became very famous. In 2008, it was sold at auction for $4,004,000. But in 2008, the same letter was auctioned again and sold for nearly $2.9 million. This letter is often called the God Letter. In this letter, Einstein expressed his views on religion and God. He wrote that he did not believe in a personal God. Instead, he saw the Bible as a collection of legends, though some were noble. Einstein also wrote that he did not believe Jews were the chosen people. He saw no significant difference between different religious groups. Number 17. After Einstein's death, Dr. Thomas Harvey stole Einstein's brain. Later, Dr. Harvey was fired from his job for taking out his brain for research without permission. But he said that he did this only for research, and he promised that he will do research on Einstein's brain. The brain was kept in a jar for 20 years, and after research, it was found that there were more cells in his brain than an ordinary person. This was the reason that his mind used to think very extraordinary. Number 16. He wrote many love letters to his first wife, Mileva Maric, which were discovered years after his death. Number 15. The idea for Einstein's famous theory of relativity had come to him in a dream. In this dream, Einstein imagined a scenario involving cows being electrocuted. In this dream, he thought about how electric fields and the movement of objects could change the way people perceive time and space. Although the dream itself was not directly about relativity, it sparked his thinking about how things move and how time and space are connected. This inspiration led Einstein to develop the theory of relativity, which fundamentally changed our understanding of physics by showing that space and time are linked and can change depending on how fast something is moving. Number 14. Einstein signed a letter to the USA President, Franklin D. Roosevelt, in which he urged him to develop atomic weapons before the Nazis create. But later he regretted that this could destroy the entire humanity. Number 13. Einstein's eyes were preserved after his death and are stored in a safe deposit box in New York City. Number 12. There's a condition named after Einstein called Einstein syndrome. This condition is of those children who speak late but are very intelligent. Number 11. Einstein held multiple citizenships throughout his life, including German, Swiss, Australian, and American, Einstein became a U.S. citizen in 1940 after fleeing Nazi Germany. Number 10. Einstein loved playing violin in his free time. He was so fond of his violin that he gave it a name, Lena. After his death, it was sold at auction for over $5 lakh. Number 9. The element with the atomic number 99 is named Einsteinium in his honor. It's a rare and highly radioactive element that was discovered in 1952. Number 8. The FBI kept a file on Einstein for over 22 years due to his political activities and associations with various organizations. However, he was never found to be involved in any illegal or subversive activities. Number 7. Instead of keeping the Nobel Prize money for himself, Einstein gave it to his ex-wife, Mileva, as part of their divorce settlement. He wanted to ensure that she and their children were financially secure. Number 6. During a lecture at a university, he said, "If my theory is proven correct, the Germans will call me an ideal German citizen, and France will honor me as a world citizen. But if it is proven wrong, France will call me German, and Germans will call me a Jew." Number 5. Despite being a genius scientist, Einstein was famous for forgetfulness. He often used to forget everyday things, like his keys, notes, people's names, phone numbers, and even his own address. Once he got lost on his way home and had to ask a passerby for directions. When the person asked where he lived, Einstein replied, "I don't know, but I live here." He was so engrossed in his work that he often forgot to eat. His wife would have to remind him to take meals. Number 4. Once Albert Einstein was traveling on a train. The train conductor came to him and asked him to show the tickets. Einstein started searching for the ticket in his pocket, and when he did not find the ticket, he checked his suitcase. When the ticket was not found even in the suitcase, he started searching around his seat. The conductor knew Einstein very well. He said that if your ticket is lost, then it does not matter. "I am sure you must have bought the ticket," and saying this, he started checking the tickets of other passengers. But when he saw that Einstein was still searching for the ticket under his seat, he again came to Einstein and asked him not to worry about the ticket. "We know who you are." Hearing this from the conductor, Einstein said, "That's all right. I also know who I am. But without a ticket, how would I know where I am going?" Number 3. Einstein had a teacher who used to dislike him a lot because of his unusual learning style. Once his teacher said to him, "You'll never be able to do anything in your life." And even one day he called him a lazy dog. But who knows that one day this lazy kid will become the world's best scientist. Number 2. Einstein was friends with the famous actor Charlie Chaplin. They admired each other's work and shared similar views on politics and society. Number 1. In 1955, Albert Einstein was suffering from an abdominal aortic aneurysm, which is a serious condition. Doctors advised him to undergo surgery to fix the problem. However, Einstein refused the surgery by saying that he didn't want to prolong his life artificially. He felt that if his time had come, he preferred to let nature take its course rather than undergoing an operation. Einstein passed away on April 18, 1955, shortly after making this decision. So, inspirers, these were some interesting facts about Einstein. If you are interested to learn the history of great minds in a fun way, you can subscribe to this channel and also share it with your friends.